once you bring Tess into it as well, and obviously we're now more explicit that they're a couple, even if it's not necessarily the most affectionate relationship in the world. Although I will just throw it out there, because I think it's an important detail, that Joel likes to be the little spoon.